A former Des Moines art teacher will be sentenced next month. Jason Soliday is accused of having a sexual relationship with a female student. The 51-year-old pleaded guilty last week to misdemeanor assault with intent to commit sexual abuse. Prosecutors lowered the charge from sexual exploitation by a school employee. The former East High School teacher faces up to 2 years in prison. Sentencing is set for April 29th.